First day on land, after the crash. I didn't think we'd survive. The illusion was going so fast. Well, today I learned how to make a flare. That's cool, I guess. We also started work on a habitat village. It's coming along pretty well. However, there's no signs of any life nearby, and all our connections with Altera have been cut off. When I first came here, I was a completely different person. If only Jeanette could see me now. Why? Why would I do that? Well, but until then, there's always the sunrise. Hi there, I'm MinerFun, and I'll be your guide for today's Miner Direct. What you have just witnessed is the newest look at the upcoming Subnautica-inspired adventure map, Shivery Island, which will be launching this summer. That is not all we have to share with you today about Shivery Island, though, so please, take a look at this. In Shivery Island, an adventure map based off the Subnautica games, explore a large open world. From the highest heights to the deepest depths, Shivery Island has you covered. The Habitat Builder is a tool you can use for all your habitat needs. Build your own home away from home. Consider constructing a multi-purpose room or a basic compartment. Or, if that's not your style, maybe a glass of some nice warm coffee would help. The Altera Submarine is also here. You can take it to the deep depths, although if you don't have an upgrade module, it may not work out for you. Or, you can launch a torpedo at anyone who dares oppose you. Shivery Island also features a completely custom story. Build the precursor armor, learn about Comet, and find out what happened to the Illusiona. Uncover the mysteries, secrets, and truth of the story in Shivery Island. The biomes are deeper than ever before, going deeper than you can possibly imagine. Be careful and don't dive too deep. Explore all that and more when Shivery Island fully launches this summer. I hope you enjoyed these looks at Shivery Island. That is all I have to share with you about Shivery Island today. But before we continue with the highlights, I have one announcement I'd like to make. Introducing Map Tokens. These are tokens that will allow you to download or use perks in certain adventure maps of mine. These are not NFTs and will not cost any money. Instead, these will be unlockable through participating in events on streams, discords, and many other ways. These tokens can be used to claim any of the available perks if you just message me on Discord. These tokens can be used to have me manually transfer your save data from Shivery Island Early Access 1.17 to the full Shivery Island launching this summer. There are other perks, but this is currently the first perk available. This will not be the only way, however, to access these. Applying for Media Partner will allow you to get these adventure maps and perks for free under a few rules. Now, without further ado, on to the highlights. Thank you.
Hi, I'm SMOGamer1100. If you do not know who I am, I'm a YouTuber who creates Minecraft content just like MinerFun. I make a variety of different content, whether it's Fortnite or baseball or Minecraft. I just uploaded a pretty cool short recently where BadBoyHalo/KillsMe and it's meant multiple times. I know I'm a stan, but anyway, you should check me out because I'm on the smaller side of content creating. At the time of recording this, I have 237 subscribers, and yeah, enjoy the rest of MinerFun's video.
We hope you enjoyed those highlights. Before our next announcement, we have news regarding the upcoming sequel to Aquarium, Fugitives. Sadly, we've had to put development on the adventure map on hold to make way for new projects. We don't currently know how long this will last, but we most certainly will have an update once we know. We're very sorry to have to delay this map to all those who are looking forward to it, but please note that it is not currently canceled. Thank you for understanding. But now, an update regarding the future of Omegamar. Introducing Omegamar 2.0, the newest update to Omegamar. Omega coins are a brand new currency coming to the Omegamar adventure map. All you have to do is look around and you'll find these coins. They're everywhere! These can be used to purchase things from the brand new shops throughout the adventure map. Speaking of new shops, we're adding in-game shops to Omegamar. Here, you can purchase items directly from the shopkeepers in case you're looking for that one thing you need. With the new shops comes new and updated weapons. Not Living Pods have been updated to be a full-on weapon. Not Living Spray has been updated too. Here's the Flamethrower. A brand new weapon that lights everything on fire. And I mean everything. The Omegamar employee outfit is for anyone to become an employee of Omegamar. As you progress, you'll unlock new pieces of the outfit, until you have the whole thing and gain a special bonus. The Omegamar 2.0 update launches April 8th, 2022. We hope you enjoyed the Omegamar DLC and 2.0 trailers. Our next announcement will be our second to last of today.
Hey there, David. Look, I know you don't want to help me, still. I've asked, I don't know how many times at this point, but this is the last time. I'm stuck in one of these dimensions, all alone, and I don't know what to do anymore. I give up. Okay, David. I give up. It's clear you either are not getting these messages or just ignoring me. But please, David, if you don't want to do it yourself, at least expose Dram Corp. Do what you have in your power to make it right. Best, Omari. Thank you.
Thank you for watching today's Miner Direct. We hope you enjoyed everything shown today. Before you go, we would like to show you one last thing.
It's kind of weird to be all back together, you know?
Well, not exactly all of us.
I know it's only been 3 days since it's happened, but shouldn't we try to make sure something like that doesn't happen again?
I want to keep people safe. White coral was almost destroyed.
So you're a bounty hunter?
I want to kill him. When you almost die, there's a flame that you want to try to extinguish. You can admit that you've been caught.
You know I would never admit to anything like that.
I actually have something for you. It's something that you might want to hear.
It's signed by the Creeper King.
Are you sure you don't want us to come too?
I'm sure. I've dealt with these guys before and I don't intend to stick around. We'll be back soon.
Jack! Welcome home!
Where are you, Quincy?
So, what did I miss? She comes in colors.